I'm at least at back reporting.
What did you make of the Mayweather-McGregor fight? Honestly, you watched it, right?
Absolutely.
Okay. How long? I think that Floyd let him do whatever he did. Floyd carried him. Floyd could have stopped him in the first or second round if he wanted to.
I don't think he carried him. I think he took like a very no pressure type of style. He wasn't going to risk anything trying to go after this guy and leave himself open for anything. I think his plan was let this guy kind of throw some shots at him, get a read on him, right? The biggest question mark in boxing. See what he's actually working with. Let him punch himself out a bit. And when he starts huffing and heaving, apply the pressure and start walking him down. I think that's exactly what we saw. Conor McGregor is 168 pounds in the ring, you know what I mean? Floyd Mayweather is a 40-year-old guy who walks around soaking wet at 145 pounds. Control for a gun.
Who are you sparring?
Just do it. Not even really sparring.
All right, don't kill him, though.
Don't
kill him, though. It's not other gyms that mismatches.
But I don't think that Floyd could have knocked him out in round one. No, I don't think
okay.
That.
Do you think the ref jumped in early before we saw Conor go down? Before we saw Conor struggle and have the what?
The ref did his job. I mean, as per his regulations, Conor wasn't fighting back. He wasn't defending himself, and that's when you're supposed to stop a fight. So that's exactly him just doing his job. As far as the fans and everything, it would have been nice to see him drop.
I think the ref.
But he was gonna drop. I mean, there's no question about it. The next shot was going to hurt him very bad. And I like what Floyd said at the press conference. Hey, this guy, a young guy with his life ahead of him, the ref saved him from him. You know, it saved him.
Did you see the article that Conor may have suffered brain trauma in that fight? A doctor says that Conor suffered light brain damage.
Well, you know, you don't play boxing, and then, you know, everybody is well aware that in boxing, there's a lot more blows being exchanged, right? So I wouldn't be surprised if it. The thing that, you know, Floyd may not be the hardest puncher in the world, but he's damn accurate and sharp. And I'm telling you, the guy hits hard enough. And that report doesn't surprise me whatsoever.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.